took a flight, y'all, to the moon.
I'm gonna gank top really right now. There's a lot of fighting, so I'm gonna do blue. Grunt into blue into gank top here. Perfect. I'm gonna go remove the ward so when he TPs I can kill him again. Nice counter gank. I'm gonna go take double crab now. And dive top actually. So I'm gonna do crab into. Actually, fuck the crab. I'm just gonna go dive this guy. Should be the plant. Nope. The reason I want to hit him, right, is because I want to break his bone plating first. I want to break the bone plating, but I wanted to make that his eat. It's not in combat that long. Keep it close here. She missed it. I want to keep playing top here. I want to abuse the cane here. So that's what I'm going to do. This guy's level 4. Really good for me. Yep, I want to play top here. Should be a double. Yep. Perfect. Nice, I put Aurelia ahead, so now she should be good, so I'm actually gonna focus on bot now. Huh, that actually didn't hit. Control the bed there. Okay, pretty good. So this guy's demolishing top right now, which is really the power of playing top side. Can do a dive now. Woo, baby! Clean. That's what I hope he was doing, was gonna do. And that's what he did. So that's really perfect. Nothing to say. I'm at Narva Vestris, I want to back ASAP. No fucks are given. Okay, the kid has his form now. Nice. And then after that, we're gonna go Zona. Okay, I need to do the rift here. Trish caught it. All good. Nice. Finally, I have like a decent team, bro. The last like four games, bro, I had like a mid 0-7, top 0-8. Like literally. Literally. I'm gonna go kill that guy too. He has Clank stuff. Oh, I almost predicted it. Yeah, the jungle gap is quite hard right now. Not gonna lie. Okay, I'm gonna hit the rift now. Oof. I knew she could do that, but I feel like she didn't. I didn't think she had the damage to kill me here. My bad, I guess. But that did a lot of damage. What the fuck? This guy's dead. I think that's it. Yeah, she just got two big shutdowns. Holy shit, that's bad. That's really bad. It's pretty bad. I don't know. Get them all clapping. They have like three cleanses. I've never seen that much cleanses in my entire life. I don't know what I've been through. Wow. Oh my god, she killed them both. That's pretty crazy. Yeah, she's playing well the lead that I gave her. I don't know what I've been through. Wait, what? What the fuck is this? Oh my god, this guy does so much damage. I need benches, actually. I actually need benches. That Ari just one-shotted me, like literally. Literally just one-shotted me. I need this item right here. Yeah, definitely need this. Need benches, like ASAP. Damn, that did a lot of damage, holy shit. King just died, I think. Yep. He's dead. Oh, never mind. Oh, nice. Oh my god, is that damage? No, that was clean as fuck. This game's a roll, man. Every lane one, that's so like rare. I mean, my jungle presence was pretty good. And I mean, the team just didn't like end, so that was really good. Oh my god, that damage. Oh shit. Yeah, and my fatality is pretty good too. Let's hear damage. Oh. GG. Oh. Oh. Finn has no R, so he's dead. Thanks. A little more scoping. That dealt 2300 damage. Oh my god, that's not bounce. Oh, she missed her E. I don't think we can do it, just us. Maybe we can actually. That was a pretty massive jungle gap and top. I snowballed there so hard. Yeah, help me for sure. Yo, my jungle is too clean. Honestly, my jungle is really clean. I want to play Nunu and Elise only, and I think I can go with Grandmaster Challenger easily. Like, actually. What's the damage? 22 LP, nice. Yeah, me and the real dude carry that so hard. Nice. Alright, that's it for the Elise. I'm gonna keep dropping more Elise because I think Elise is underrated right now with the new season. I think she's really good. I think she's really, really good. Good dive potential. Farming in the jungle is not that bad. Not the best, but not that bad. There's a lot of things that with Elise that are kind of in the middle, but her gank potential and her dive potential is definitely the best by far. So I think the champion, when mastered, could be really, really good. I think the champion could be really, really, really good. So that's it for the video, boys. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace out.